Steve Dotto here. How the heck you doing this fine day? Me? I'm feeling a little bit cautious because my Mac community is under siege from a new virus attack, a new hacking attack. Actually, it's not all that big a deal yet. Only about 7,000 users have been attacked, but it is something new. It's been around for a while in the Windows world, but is new to us here in the Mac world. So I thought I'd spend a few minutes today and talk to you about ransomware on Dotto Tech. The Apple community has always been a little bit smug in the fact that we don't get attacked by quite as many viruses as do our Windows brethren. Having said that, there are certainly some nefarious code out there that does target Macintoshes. And for the first time, we are getting reports of a form of ransomware, which is being focused on the Mac community. Now, originally, it's only hit about 7,000 users, so it's not very widespread. And people who have been who have had the issue are primarily people who have been downloading torrents, downloading content through the torrent site, which is a little bit of an easier path, I suppose, for the miscreants to get their malicious code on our systems. However, this is a very concerning type of virus because it's not just vandalism anymore where they cause your computer to overwrite data and lose data, etc. But instead, this has commerce behind it. Yes, indeed. Whoever created the new virus KeRanger, KeRanger, has a financial bent. They hold your data ransom. What happens with this virus is once your computer gets infected, it goes looking for certain types of documents on your computer, and then it encrypts those documents. In other words, it makes it so that we can no longer read those documents, and you can lose access to those documents unless you pay the ransom. Paying the people who created it a Bitcoin is what they're asking, which is some $400 US. It's not cheap. But they ask for a Bitcoin, which is theoretically untraceable, hence their ability to stay behind the cloak of anonymity. They ask for that Bitcoin, and then they will give you the code to release, to unencrypt your hard drive. Now, if you are not a person that is downloading torrents, you probably have not been exposed to this in the future, but it is something you should be aware of. So there's two messages out of this. The first is, of course, be very careful about where you're going and where you're getting your content from. The second is backup, backup, backup. The best defense you can have against this sort of an attack is by having a complete backup of all of your data, your operating system, everything. I say it so often that we need to be backing up all of our valuable information, our content, our photos. But here is another example right in front of us, a good reason for us to make sure we have a good backup strategy in place. So take it for what it's worth. Make sure you are backed up. If you are concerned that you might have been compromised by this particular virus, we've got our friends over at Lifehacker have a security alert on how to identify and remove KeRanger ransomware from your Mac. So we will be posting that in the comments area here in the video. Well, I hope you found today's video to be useful and a wake-up call. Now, there are three ways for you to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first is, of course, please subscribe to this channel and subscribe to our newsletter. That way I can tell you about our upcoming live events, tutorials, webinars, trainings, etc. And Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel. We're supported through the generosity of you, our viewers, at the crowdfunding site Patreon. I encourage you to drop by the Patreon page, have a look, and see what supporting Dotto Tech entails, and discover the perks that are yours should you choose to support us. Till next time, I am Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.